Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Small Talk to ESL, English as a Second Language. Abah Yesaya Hamasyam will bless us. I'm Sao Isaac Simanjuntak. Our topic today, useful phrases or expressions for in small talk. Jadi topik kita hari ini berkenaan dengan frasa atau ekspresi yang berguna dalam obrolan ringan. Oke. In my slide, you can see pictures. From the important persons or very important people to the YouTube. They are YouTube co-founder Chad Hurley, Steve Chen, and Joe Karim. And then the other picture is the YouTube CEO, Susan Wojcicki. Jadi gambar yang ada di slide ini adalah orang-orang yang sangat penting di YouTube, pendiri YouTube, yaitu Chad Hurley, Steve Chen, and Joe Karim. Dan CEO, Presiden Direktur dari YouTube, Susan Wojcicki. And I hope these people will be an inspiration and motivation to us to rise up and pursue our dream. Jadi gambar orang-orang ini saya berharap semoga dapat menginspirasi atau memotivasi kita untuk bangkit dan mengejar impian kita. Oke, okay, let's go to our topic about useful phrases expressions for in small talk. This is a list of phrases or expressions for in small talk. Jadi daftar frasa atau ekspresi seri 4 dalam obrolan ringan. A. Ways to encourage someone. Cara menyemangati seseorang. B. Phrase for complaining. Frasa untuk komplain. C. Phrases for remembering, reminding, and forgetting. Frasa untuk mengingat, mengingatkan, dan melupakan. D. Phrases for saying something is easy and difficult. Frasa untuk mengatakan sesuatu yang mudah dan sulit. E. Expressions about age. Ekspresi tentang usia. F. Phrases for shopping. Frasa untuk shopping atau belanja. G. Phrases for talking about food. Frasa untuk berbicara tentang makanan. H. Phrases for talking about TV. Frasa untuk berbicara tentang TV. I. Phrases you'll hear in the airport. Frasa yang akan Anda dengar di bandara. J. Ways to talk about price. Cara berbicara tentang harga. K. Phrases for hot weather and cold weather and rain. Frasa untuk cuaca panas dan cuaca dingin dan hujan. Okay, next. A. Ways to encourage someone. Cara menyemangati seseorang. 1. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work. pertahankan kerja yang bagus. Two, that was a nice try. That was a nice try. Itu percobaan yang bagus. Three, that's a real improvement. That's a real improvement. Itu peningkatan yang nyata. Four, you're on the right track. You're on the right track. Anda berada di jalur yang benar. Five, you've almost got it. You've almost got it. Anda hampir mendapatkannya. Six, you are doing great. You are doing great. Anda melakukan dengan baik. Seven, don't give up. Hang in there. Don't give up. Hang in there. Jangan menyerah. Tetap bertahan. Eight, you can do it. You can do it. Anda dapat melakukannya. Nine, give it your best shot. Give it your best shot. Tunjukkan kemampuan terbaikmu. Ten, nice job. You did great. Nice job. You did great. Pekerjaan yang baik, kamu melakukan yang terbaik. B, praises for complaining. Frasa complain. I'm not happy about this. I'm not happy about this. Saya tidak senang dengan hal ini. I'm sorry, but this is unacceptable. I'm sorry, but this is unacceptable. Maaf, tapi ini tidak bisa diterima. Three, I'm not very satisfied with this product or this situation. I'm not very satisfied with this product or this situation. Saya tidak puas dengan misalnya produk ini atau situasi ini. Four, I can't stand it when the internet is slow. I can't stand it when the internet is slow. Saya tidak tahan ketika internet lelet. Five, this sucks. This sucks. Ini menyebalkan. C, praises for remembering, reminding, and forgetting. Frasa untuk mengingat, mengingatkan, dan melupakan. I'll always remember. I'll never forget. I'll always remember. I'll never forget. Saya akan selalu ingat. Saya tidak akan pernah lupa. If I remember correctly, as far as I can recall. If I remember correctly, as far as I can recall. Jika saya ingat dengan benar, sejauh yang saya ingat. I have a vague recollection of. I have a vague recollection of. Saya memiliki ingatan samar-samar tentang. Four. It's on the tip of my tongue. It's on the tip of my tongue. Hampir-hampir teringat oleh saya. Five. My mind went blank. My mind went blank. Pikiranku menjadi kosong. Six. It doesn't ring a bell. It doesn't ring a bell. Ya, itu tidak membunyikan bell. Seven. Please remember to. Please don't forget to. Harap diingat untuk. Tolong jangan lupa untuk. H, I'd like to remind you about. I'd like to remind you about. Saya ingin mengingatkan Anda tentang. Nine, you haven't forgotten to. Or about, have you? You haven't forgotten to. Or about, have you? Anda belum lupa atau tentang Bukan. 10. It completely slipped my mind. It completely slipped my mind. Itu benar-benar menyelinap di pikiranku. D. Phrases for saying something is easy or difficult. Frasa untuk mengatakan sesuatu yang mudah dan sulit. It's a piece of cake. Itu sangat mudah. It's a cinch. Oh, sorry. I have to repeat again. Every line, every number, 2 times. It's a piece of cake. It's a piece of cake. Itu sangat mudah. 2. It's a change. It's a change. Sangat mudah. 3. It's a breeze. It's a breeze. Sangat mudah. 4. Anyone can do it. Anyone can do it. Siapapun bisa melakukannya. 5. There is nothing to eat. There is nothing to eat. Tidak ada apa-apanya. Tidak ada apa-apanya. 6. It's hard. Sulit. It's hard. 7. It's a bit tricky. It's a bit tricky. Agak rumit. 8. It's a really tough. It's a really tough. Ini sangat sulit. 9. It's not a walk in the park. It's not a walk in the park. Itu bukan pekerjaan yang mudah. 10. It's very demanding. It's very demanding. Itu sangat menguras energi. E. Expressions about age. Ekspresi tentang usia. 1. She's in her early 20s. She's in her early 20s. Dia berusia awal 20-an. 2. He is in his late 30s. He's in his late 30s. Dia berusia akhir 30-an. 3. She just turned 6. She just turned 6. Dia baru berusia 6 tahun. 4. Act your age. Act your age. Bertindak sesuai usiamu. I'm not as young as I used to be. I'm not as young as I used to be. Saya tidak semuda dulu. I'm not over the hill yet. I'm not over the hill yet. Jadi, saya belum ke atas bukit atau saya belum melebihinya. He's not spring chicken. He's not spring chicken. Dia bukan ayam musim semi. 8. She's wise beyond her years. She's wise beyond her years. Dia bijaksana melebihi usianya. I'm having a senior moment. I'm having a senior moment. Saya mengalami momen senior. He lived to arrive old age. He lived to arrive old age. Dia hidup sampai usia lanjut. Okay, F. Phrases for shopping. Frasa untuk shopping atau belanja. 1. What times are you open? What times are you open? Buka jam berapa? 2. What time do you close? What time do you close? Tutup jam berapa? 3. Are you open on Saturday or Monday? Are you open on Saturday or Monday? Apakah Anda buka hari Sabtu atau Minggu? 4. Where can I find? Where can I find? Di mana aku bisa menemukan? I'm just browsing. 5. I'm just browsing. Saya hanya menjelajah. 6. I'm looking for. Saya mencari. 7. How much is this? Berapa harganya ini? 8. Is this on sale? Is this on sale? Apakah ini dijual? 9. Can I try it on? Can I try it on? Bolehkah saya mencobanya? 10. I'll take it. I'll take it. Aku akan mengambilnya. Do you take credit card? Do you take credit card? Apakah bisa menggunakan kartu kredit? 12. I'd like to return or exchange this. I'd like to return or exchange this. Saya ingin mengambil atau menukar ini. G. Phrases for talking about food. Frasa berbicara tentang makanan. 1. Let's grab a bite to eat. Let's grab a bite to eat. Mari kita makan. 2. How about eating out tonight? How about eating out tonight? Bagaimana kalau makan malam di luar? I brought some snacks. I brought some snacks. Saya membawa beberapa makanan ringan. 4. The soup is delicious. The soup is delicious. Sup ini enak. 5. Wow. This food is amazing. Wow. This food is amazing. Wow. Makanan ini luar biasa. 6. Tastes great. Tastes great. Rasanya enak. 7. Could we get the check, please? Could we get the check, please? Bisakah kita minta tagihannya? 8. I am starving. I am full. I am stuffed. I am starving. I am full. I am stuffed. Saya kenyang. 9. This tastes different. I think I prefer something else. This tastes different. I think I prefer something else. Ini rasanya berbeda. Saya pikir saya lebih suka atau sesuatu yang lain. 10. What do you usually eat? What do you usually eat? Apa yang bisa biasanya kamu makan? 11. How do you like your chicken? How do you like your chicken? Anda suka ayam Anda diapakan? 12. What is your diet? Vegetarian, low carb diet or a balanced diet? What is your diet? Vegetarian, low carb diet or a balanced diet? Apa diet Anda? Vegetarian, makanan rendah kalori atau makanan seimbang? H. Praises for talking about TV. Frasa berbicara tentang TV. 1. What's on tonight? What's on tonight? Acara apa di TV malam ini? Where's the remote? Where's the remote? Di mana remote-nya? Is there anything good on? Is there anything good on? Apakah ada acara yang bagus? 4. Can I change the channel? Can I change the channel? Dapatkah saya mengganti saluran? 5. I've already seen this episode. I've already seen this episode. Saya sudah melihat episode ini. 6. This is a rerun. This is a rerun. Ini tayangan ulang. 7. I love this show. I love this show. Saya suka pertunjukan ini. 8. There are too many commercials. There are too many commercials. Terlalu banyak iklan. 9. Stop channel surfing. Stop channel surfing. Hentikan penelusuran saluran. 10. Check the TV guide. Check the TV guide. Periksa panduan TV. 11. It's the season finale. It's the season finale. Ini adalah musim terakhir. I. Phrases you hear in the airport. Frasa yang akan Anda dengar di bandara. Okay, 1. Do you have any bags to check? Do you have any bags to check? Apakah Anda memiliki tas untuk diperiksa? 2. Would you like a window seat or an aisle seat? Would you like a window seat or an aisle seat? Apakah Anda ingin tempat duduk dekat jendela atau kursi di lorong? 3. Here's your boarding pass. Here's your boarding pass. Ini pas naik pesawat Anda. 4. Your flight leaves from gate 15. Your flight leaves from gate 15. Penerbangan Anda berangkat dari gerbang 15. 5. Your seat number is AF. Your seat number is AF. Nomor tempat duduk Anda adalah 8F. 6. Flight 800 is now boarding. Flight 800 is now boarding. Penerbangan 800 sekarang naik. 7. Your flight has been delayed. Your flight has been delayed. Penerbangan Anda telah ditunda. 8. Your flight has been cancelled. Your flight has been cancelled. Penerbangan Anda telah dibatalkan. 9. This is the final call of flight 800. This is the final call for flight 800. Ini adalah panggilan terakhir untuk penerbangan 800. 10. What is the purpose of your trip? What is the purpose of your trip? Apakah tujuan dari perjalanan Anda? J. Ways to talk about price. Cara bicara tentang harga. 1. It costs a fortune. It costs a fortune. Harganya mahal. 2. It costs an arm and a leg. It costs an arm and a leg. Harganya sangat mahal. 3. That's a rip-off. That's a rip-off. Harganya tidak sesuai atau menipu. I can't afford it. I can't afford it. Saya tidak mampu membelinya. 5. That's a bit pricey. That's a bit pricey. Itu agak mahal. 6. That's quite reasonable. That's quite reasonable. Itu cukup masuk akal. 7. It's 20% off. It's 20% off. Diskon 20%. 8. That's a good deal. That's a good deal. Itu harga yang bagus. 9. It was a real bargain. It was a real bargain. Itu benar-benar murah. 10. It was dirt cheap. It was dirt cheap. Itu sangat murah. K. Prices to hot weather and cold weather and rain. Frasa untuk cuaca panas dan cuaca dingin dan hujan. 1. It's nice and warm today. It's nice and warm today. Hari ini bagus dan hangat. It's absolutely boiling. It's absolutely boiling. Benar-benar mendidih. 3. We're having a real heat wave. We're having a real heat wave. Kami mengalami gelombang yang panas. Gelombang panas yang nyata. 4. The sun's really strong today. The sun's really strong today. Matahari sangat kuat hari ini. 5. It's hot and humid. It's hot and humid. Itu panas dan lembab. 6. It's a little chilly. It's a little chilly. Agak dingin. 7. It's freezing. It's freezing. Dingin sekali. 8. The temperature's dropping. The temperature's dropping. Temperatur menurun. 9. Make sure to bundle up. Make sure to bundle up. Pastikan untuk mengikat. 10. We're expecting some winter weather. We're expecting some winter weather. Kami mengharapkan cuaca musim dingin. 11. It's drizzling or it's a little rainy. It's drizzling or it's a little rainy. Hujan gerimis. 12. It's pouring or it's going to rain. It's pouring or it's going to rain. Hujan lebat. Sepertinya akan turun hujan. 13. It's raining cats and dogs. It's raining cats and dogs. Itu hujan deras. 14. I got caught in a downpour. I got caught in a downpour. Saya terjebak dalam hujan lebat. 15. I think the rain's letting up. I think the rain's letting up. Saya pikir hujan reda. Okay. In the last slide, this is a wise word. You only fail when you stop trying. You only fail when you stop trying. Anda hanya gagal ketika Anda berhenti Anda hanya gagal ketika Anda berhenti mencoba. So, when only fail when you stop trying, there are two choices for you or for me to get a decision. Jadi ada dua pilihan. Jika kita mau berhasil, if you wanna be a success person, there are two choices. Point we got. Jadi kalau kita mau sukses, ada dua pilihan. Ada dua pilihan yang harus kita ambil. First, do it. And the second, don't. And that's it. Okay. If it's useful and you like, click subscribe, like, comment, and share. Okay. I repeat it again. If it's useful and you like, click subscribe, like, comment, and share. And also the notification bell below of this video description. And thanks for watching my YouTube channel, Small Talk to ESL. Okay, bye-bye. God bless you.